Do not move once. The rules are simple, but the challenge itself is torture. We are not allowed to move, and that means you need to get certain defensive weapons, right, to protect you. But you also have to keep... You also have to keep in mind, if you start killing the enemies too far away, the experience drops down and eventually it will stop dropping experience. It will all accumulate in one big red gem. This is how the game deals with lag issues, and the run is over if that happens. The one way how people deal with it is pentagram, which erases all the experience and you just start over, right? And that is pretty much it. If you move once, it's just game over, and this is actually an amazing start right now. But I have to confess, this is right now post commentary. The reason is I did a recording and I got garlic level 2, but all I was really waiting for was attract orb, okay? And when I saw garlic level 2, I insta-picked it to kill the enemies right away, but what I should have done is go for an attract orb if one showed up. And if you believe it or not, I saw something dark blue, I stopped the recording to confirm, to check if there was an attract orb, and, well, the rest you'll see in a second. Now, for you to understand how long this took, just how difficult this is and how RNG reliant, it took a total of 5.5 hours to complete it. I know in the end I say 5 hours because of the recording timer, but I forgot that I interrupted the recording. I deleted the recording because my drive was running out of space, and I didn't think twice that yes, at one point I stopped the entire thing. So yeah, pretty much the main difference to other characters is we have 2 weapons, which means we have 1 less weapon slot, and it's rough. It's really rough for multiple reasons. One, you can already see here, experience is far out already this early, and enjoy. Do not dare to say anything. This never happened, okay? I get excited, okay? If you get excited, sometimes you can't control yourself. I saw the garlic, I went for the garlic, I didn't want to die, and I didn't think. You gotta be kidding me. This is the second bone I've seen in what, like 20 minutes? Because I deleted the other recording, I literally started the recording, I got a bone instantly. The very, very first level up. No, I'm not gonna accept this, no, I'm not gonna accept this. Why didn't I reroll? Whatever, I don't care. Empty tome or spinach? Yeah, empty tome, I think empty tome is better. And the first step. Empty tome again. And yeah, pretty much for this run, I have a rule. Just in case you're confused why I didn't go for the bone, because the bone is insane. I have a very simple rule. I don't accept bone. It will not be accepted no matter how often it shows up. Cherry bomb as well. I want to do it without bone. Huh. If I can get magic wand high enough, it might actually protect me. King Bible or Pentagram? No, King Bible. Let's go for King Bible. Fires one more projectile. I'll take a gamble here and hope I will level up before I die. Hopefully. We actually do have a solid protection with the King Bible, the magic wand, and the guns. Well, like everything combined is as good as one garlic, but sure. Oh, that was so close. It doesn't matter too much if we die, but of course we want to have the revivals for the boss at 25 minutes. I just want to figure out how far can I get without having garlic. Because we do have 2 weapon slots locked up, right? Usually it's only 1, but now it's 2, and let's be honest, they will not help us out a lot. Early on, yes, but not later on. And because this comes up every single time, no, we can't just evolve them if we have Tiragisu, because we also need to get a chest that drops after 10 minutes. Oh... What if I would just start with Attract Orb? Yeah, let's do it. It won't help me at all, but I'll just go for another level up and hope I get garlic. Well, that's not garlic. But it is King Bible. It's still King Bible. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Kill them quicker. Where's the Bible? Oh my god. One reroll, I guess? Oh, duplicator. Okay, why? Okay, there's something definitely changed in the game with the weight of certain things. Like just the amount of bones, cherry bombs, duplicator, skullomaniac, Tiragisu that I have seen is out of the ordinary. I've mentioned this a couple of times in all of the update videos that I did, and even in the live stream, I've noticed this, that something is off. Something is different. Well, should I just take pentagram? No, it's too early. No, it's way too early. pretty much a goal is to get a tracked orb to get another level, and then just... I don't know if I actually want to have garlic is the thing. But without garlic, we are missing so much knockback that we need against bosses. It's a hard decision. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of that. Passes through two more enemies. Sure, why not? Oh, that was horrible. Oh no, this is horrible. It passes through two more weapons. Not weapons, enemies. Yeah, great. I might actually need pentagram here. Yeah, I think I actually do need pentagram. If I get pentagram, I'll take it. Oh my god, stop that. I just need... Why do I not get any attract orbs, by the way? What's going on with them? They should appear way more frequently. I'm level 11 now. I had it on level 2. Don't forget that. And since level 2, I haven't seen it a second time. There's so much experience close to me. I would probably level up multiple times if I just get multiple attract orbs. Like, I get the first one, levels me up, get another one, levels me up again. Also, this is the first time I noticed that they have, like, a... do you see that? These explosion thingies when the weapon hits. This is the very first time I noticed that. The crosses here. Do you see that? And I don't level up anymore. The most annoying part about this is that you can't stand hearing the song anymore. Like, hearing the same start over and over and over and over and over again. Right now, I still have enough motivation that I just keep going instead of resetting the moment I don't get garlic. But that will change very soon, and then I just hear... and restart. Yeah, and that will just repeat all the time. Garlic, where are you, my friend? Attract orb! Poof! Attract orb level again! Perfect! Another level of attract orb. What is this? This is what I expected the last time, and now it just happens, but at an insane speed. Okay, passes through to my enemies. Do I actually want that? I don't think so, but I'll do it. There we go. Okay, the attract orb levels are amazing, but if I don't get something that actually kills the enemies, like, I have to roll for... No, that was totally useless. Thank you. Yeah, I have to get garlic level 2, and I won't get it. Garlic! Welcome, well, level 1 garlic, yeah, we had that a couple of times, that's not too surprising. Spinach will be good, yeah. I think with 2 levels on spinach, we can actually one-shot these guys with garlic. Because as far as I know, they have 1 health, and our garlic does 1 damage. If we get 2 levels in. Okay, let's actually see if they instantly die. No. I think I have to reroll here for an attract orb, because otherwise I will just eventually die. And I do value... Yeah, let's reroll. Oh no, reroll. Oh, well, can't change that. Okay, this is a bit weird. It actually looks like the garlic insta-kills them. Before it was just that it took too long for to hit them. Like, everything has a certain cooldown in the game. Or let's say a delay. Yeah, it doesn't look like they can actually get close enough anymore. Maybe it was the level up because we got 1% might, right? So that could have been it. Do I just skip? No, skipping doesn't make too much sense. They die either way. Like, it doesn't really matter if I get one more projectile or not, because everything on the path here just dies. Alright, looks like I need pentagram really early on, or at least a tract orb. Not bad. But now I also need garlic or King Bible. Reroll. The game just wants to rub it in. So far this has been either I got garlic, oh my god, or just got plenty of levels in the tract orb, but it doesn't help me at all. Let's get the magic wand, I guess. Stop that, stop that. Yeah, I'm dead. Revive. Ooh, that nearly filled out half of my experience bar. Well, that's amazing. Okay, should I just go for Song of Mana instead of garlic? Honestly, yes, I'll do it. Whatever. I'll take either garlic or Song of Mana. The main... You gotta be kidding me. How dare you to show up now? Can I take it? Is there a world where I can take it? I mean, I guess I could. Yeah, sure. Let's do it. Why not? Let's combine them both. Well, I just realized I can't. Because I need LOL and Pentagram. And Magic Wand. Garlic, welcome! And now I won't see a tracked orb. Trust me. Duplicator. Not too bad. Not too shabby. I think I'll have to pick up Pentagram. If I get it offered. Because there's already so much experience on the ground that I can't get. Yeah, I think this time I won't gamble on the tracked orb. I'll just nuke it. Garlic level 2? They might be too far away now for me to get experience, but I still do get experience, so I guess it's fine. And by the way, yeah, I confirmed her hair changes to gray the longer you play. Like, at the end of the session, her green hair will be gray. Well, okay, I'm not too sure if it's lengthwise, but just comparing minute 0 and minute 30 in the game, her hair changed from green to gray. There might be something else that happened, maybe evolving the weapon or something like this, but yeah. Oh, yeah, well, that's no more experience dropped. Ooh, that was so close to exploding. Okay, garlic now. I'm gonna do a live check. In fact, okay, I'll take it a step further. Just that you don't, that you really know there's nothing fishy going on. So here's the game, right? Right click, properties, browse. There it opens. Resources, app, webpack, renderer. And, well, this is where we were, right? There it is. It opened the same file here. It is exactly this file here that this game currently using. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why I get so many bones offered here in such a short time. It doesn't make any sense. Do I just go for Laurel? Yeah, I think I'll just go for Laurel. It will protect me a bit. And then I need... I can't go for Magic Wand. Or Pentagram. Like, I have to choose one. Oh no, this is horrible. Wait, doesn't this mean I have to do it without garlic? Wait, how am I supposed to do this? I mean, there's Pentagram, but I can't really take it. I need a tracked orb right now, is the reason. Wait, how am I... Is this even possible? Yeah, red gem is creating. Okay, never mind, let's restart. Oh no, but that might mean I have to rely on bone for the damage that it gives. Ooh, that's not good. Okay, attract orb or garlic? I think I'll go for attract orb because I might not want to go for garlic at all. And instead just King Bible. And hope that I can get it up before I die. Well, that's amazing. I'm currently lost on how I should do this. Because we have one less weapon slot, right? So if I go for garlic, I can't go for King Bible. That's what I determined, right? Yeah. Oh, that's really difficult. Because it... Ooh, nice. Wait, I got both of them. Okay, oh my god, empty tome. Okay, I need garlic level 2. But this will probably be the first run that gets really far unless the boss just kills me. There we go, garlic level 2. Amazing. Huh, should I just go for pentagram here? Yeah, I'll do it. It might seem like a waste and I should have just gotten the attract orb to get the experience. But I think just having the safety backup that nothing can go wrong... is really good on a run that started this well, right? Okay, there we go, attract orb level 2. Amazing. Not enough to give us a level up, but we pretty much collected most of the experience. And empty tome, am I a fan of that? I guess. No, I can't go for it. I can't afford that. It's impossible. Would I ever want to go for crown? Should I banish pentagram? Is that really a good idea? I think I will banish pentagram here. It might actually be a mistake because our weapons will become insanely strong, right? They'll kill a huge amount of enemies. So banishing pentagram means I can't reduce its cooldown anymore. And like, I would just put one more level in it and then stop probably. But this might backfire a lot later on. Also, I need magic wand. I need magic wand badly because the 3-minute boss will just kill me. Or will he? If I do get enough empty tomes, I think I can make the pentagram go off before he kills me. Ah, but it will be really tight. Ooh, that's... Hmm. Also, I don't know if Empty Tome works while a weapon is resetting, right? To go off again. Because it might just mean that it will go to the max cooldown after the Empty Tome change. So if it had 10 seconds left and I get Empty Tome and the new cooldown is, let's say, 60 seconds, then it just goes back to 60 seconds, which would be horrible. Okay, didn't get it. So the boss is coming. He might be big enough that he gets hit by all weapons. I hope so. It doesn't look like it. No, it definitely doesn't look like it. Yeah, this is horrible. Maybe I... Oh! Slightly too late, but still amazing. I don't want Brazerite. No, it doesn't do anything for me. Skip. I mean, we might actually not need King Bible here. King Bible's main use was to protect us after Garlic doesn't do anything anymore. But maybe the bullets can do it. Hopefully. So 6 minutes will pretty much be the first test if we have enough damage or not to kill the enemies without dying. Because our Garlic will... Sure. Our Garlic will not be able to kill them. It's simply not enough damage anymore. So up until then, I have to find Holy Wand. I mean, Magic Wand. Oh, there we go. Amazing. So do I just max it out right away? Because at level 7, it becomes insanely powerful where it can hit multiple enemies. Which is kind of needed if they stack up behind each other. But at the same time, this will take a very long time to get that up. Hmm. Oh. Yeah, let's go for Candelabrador, as I said, just for the bigger bullets. Because I think now, when the boss spawns at 5... Oh no, the boss spawns at 5 minutes. I don't think the bullets are big enough to always hit him. Also, something weird happens. I don't know if you can see that, but the bullets stop firing. Do you see that? I think because there are too many bullets around us, like on the screen. I think it should be permanently firing? No, no, that's just the cooldown of it. Okay, okay. Yeah, okay, the boss got knocked away. That's good. Let's get this now. No, he got this. Oh, that's the sweet spot where I can't really hit him. Ooh, please somehow kill him magically. Okay, that was good. Holy Wand, perfect, perfect. Ooh, a Pentagram, you are MVP! You're amazing! Yep, pretty much the entire minute is over and I didn't level up a single time. And this will show whether or not our bullets can kill them. I honestly don't think so. I think they will just push each other into me and I'll die. Banshee? Are you crazy? What? Okay, that's another problem. So the Banshees don't get pushed away. Or at least not guaranteed. Stop touching me. Okay. Something changed with the Banshees. This should have catapulted the Banshee away like crazy. Oh, nice. Ooh, nice. Yeah, that was good. That was a really low chance there. Okay, how about Laurel? I think Laurel is the best thing I can get here. Maybe Spinach, yeah. Am I just dead to this Banshee? No. Why did they get changed? Huh, I'm actually maxed out at 1 minute 10. That is hilarious. So yeah, this time I went for Song of Mana just because it showed up and I was like, why not? It kind of has the same purpose as Garlic, right? Except it's a bit more aggressive towards the bottom because it has its own knockback, but it doesn't get amplified with the Garlic feel. So I just wanted to check that out, but I do need a Tract Orb. Wait, there was a way. That's horrible. Was that amazing? I think it was amazing, right? I might not get any experience anymore, but that was the first time something amazing happened here. How long have I been recording now? 1 hour 40? By the way, don't wonder if you don't see the timer progress at the bottom left. That just means I minimized my recording software while I was doing something. I'm actually completely blown away right now because I got the first member that decided to go for Godlike Gamer. Like, that is the highest tier that I decided to put out. And I'm just like, I don't know what to do. Well, how about Pentagram just goes off? That would be amazing. I'm gonna call this ahead of time. If this doesn't work out, I'll remove Curse and hopefully it improves. And if it's still as bad, then I'll say it doesn't work. Compared to other runs, we have a ton of downsides. Like, not only are our weapons horrible, so you have to rely a ton on RNG, but also we have one less weapon slot, right? Now the big upside is we have a huge might bonus that other characters will not have, but it makes it just so difficult because... Oh my god, no, the banshees again. Oh, thank you. Well, that took care of them. That was actually really nice, but there will be more. Yeah, there's the next one. Oh, please. Oh, that is really good. Yeah, but I don't think I can do this. I think, like, the next banshee that will hit me... The problem is the banshee always breaks a laurel shield first, and then she explodes, right? Okay, we were able to deal with this one, but there will be two more. I think at least, I'm not completely sure. Yeah, that's like... Oh no, wait, Tiragisu. Yeah, but these are the Tiragisus that I needed for the final boss. I think I'll just reroll here, and that didn't really help me. I think the last one spawns at 45 seconds. Or not? Oh, interesting. Or was it the one that was up... Nah, that was not a banshee, right? Interesting. Okay, maybe we can actually do it. Ignoring that there will be a ton of other banshees down the line. Oh. Huh? What? Well, I guess that's one way of doing it. And a triple chest. That's horrible. Yeah, I have to banish the pentagram ASAP. Well, that was amazing. That saved my life and gave me a chest. Wait a second, that might mean I have a chance in the future to get evolutions, right? Like, if the boss is on top of me and pentagram goes off and pentagram doesn't erase it. Okay, there are so many ants in there, but they just happened. At a way lower chance, by the way. The level 2 pentagram has our luck, so 40%, with 10% multiplied, so it's 14% in total. I'm gonna be honest, I might not even banish pentagram. I might just rely on being lucky that it hits the moment where the bosses appear and I can't deal with them. Ah, that's a very bad strategy. Oh, that's a horrible strategy. I mean, at the same time, I've kind of given up that I will ever succeed. This is the furthest I've gotten so far, by the way. Like, by far the furthest. But the main issue that I mentioned in the beginning is the boss at 25 minutes, right? So yeah, the Ken Labrador is actually showing off. Like, you can see how big the bullets are. And maybe I should just focus on maxing them out. But the thing is... Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is so close. But yeah, the thing is, even if I evolve it, it doesn't really benefit me a lot, right? It will just amass a huge amount of experience I can never get. And for bosses, it doesn't give me a benefit. In fact, I think this one here, this weapon, is straight up better than the evolution in a situation like this. You just saved my life there. I think that banshee down there would have killed me. The worst part is I don't feel comfortable at all. Like, zero, okay? Zero. Usually in the past, when I got to this point, pretty much when I got through the first two bosses, well, maybe actually just the first boss, it was like, yeah, easy going, nothing will kill me, nothing will hurt me, because they will just die. But now it's more like, every single wave is a huge gamble of whether I will survive or not. Like, look at this, how close they get, and if they do break my shield somehow, then that means one banshee and I'm dead. Like, one of the ghosts that explodes on me and I'm dead. Oh no, I'm taking damage. That's kind of what I mean, you know? I think I'll max out the lore right now. For enemies like this, it's actually really bad because they don't deal a lot of damage, but they just break through the laurel and then they start tickling me down. This is like... Whew. Okay, pass through two more enemies? Now, I don't think I... No. Let's go for Empty Tome. Because Empty Tome will help with pentagram, it will help with laurel, it will help with everything. Yeah, it looks like I don't get experience anymore. Yeah, okay, I have to wait for the next one. Oh no, a boss is coming. This one is actually a really tough boss because the bat is so small. It takes a huge amount of knockback, but it's so small that it might not get hit by the bullets. Let me see. That actually looks good. Yeah, it looks like the bat is actually no problem to deal with. I'm not sure if it's always the magic... Oh my god, pentagram, you only have a 25% chance to not erase stuff. Could you please just erase stuff? And I have to be really careful because my drive is running full. It has 126 gigabytes left, and if that sounds like a lot, no. 1 hour of recording usually has around 60 gigabytes because I'm recording with 40 megabits per second that you can see fluent pictures when it's crazy. Dude. Okay, perfect! Yes, no, that was actually amazing! That was amazing, perfect, perfect, I get experience again. Okay, let's go. And now you might laugh and say, yeah, but this won't take 2 hours, we are already at 2 hours now. The furthest I've gotten is this here, this is the furthest point. Yeah, I'm gonna banish Pentagram right now. I mean, I didn't expect to pick up a chest, right? So it would evolve the Pentagram, upgrade the Pentagram, that was horrible. But yeah, yeah, you can't change it. I think I'll look to max out the magic wand first, because if that gets evolved, that would be a huge thing for me. And, ooh, well, that's actually not too bad. Oh, duplicator! Yeah, I was wondering what I was missing. Of course, the duplicator. Wait, we did this without duplicator. Interesting. So the boss at 25 minutes, and I think up until 25 minutes we might be safe. As long as we keep leveling up. What? I already don't get experience anymore? Pentagram just went off? Oh no. Yeah, as long as we keep leveling up, that's I mean, eventually Pentagram will destroy it, but I don't think we will max out. Because if this keeps happening, that means I have like a couple of seconds for that I get experience. Oh my god, no. Why? Well, at least it killed a boss over there at one point. I don't exactly know when. I guess it was the boss at 14 minutes. Oh, you're getting dangerously close. Oh my. Calm down there. So yeah, without curse, it would be so much easier because there are not that many enemies that spawn. And the enemies wouldn't push each other into the beams of the weapon, right? Man. Okay, perfect, perfect. Pentagram, I love you. So maybe, and this is a very, very big maybe, we can actually make this happen if the boss at 25 minutes walks into the line of fire, stutter steps the entire time while our magic wand is shooting at him, and maybe... Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on. My shield is blue. I don't like that. That was... Let me guess, I don't get experience anymore. I do get experience still. Okay. Yeah, okay, let me actually max out Laurel. I wanted to max out the magic wand just for the low chance that a boss actually gets close enough and Pentagram goes off. In theory, this was pretty much the scenario, right? I'm actually not sure if the Pentagram killed the bat or if it was just a beam here. Yeah, I'm not getting any experience anymore. This is another issue of Pentagram. Whenever it goes off, there's this huge horde of enemies coming in at once and push each other into me, right? Like, after a couple of seconds, you notice they don't do anything anymore. But the moment Pentagram goes off, it's this huge amount that I can't deal with. I guess I still can't deal with them. Oh no. If Pentagram goes off and doesn't erase experience again, I think I have an insane problem. Like, if you think about it, what... Oh, thank you. What are the actual chances? Like, we had a 14% chance, and it exploded exactly in that very second, in that very moment, the boss was standing on top of me. What are the chances? And then it upgraded Pentagram to the 25% one. I didn't mind to reduce its cooldown by 10%. That was a good decision, I think. Because our weapon kills so many enemies at times that we need the lower cooldown, I think. But that's like, I don't know. Okay, is it looking good or is it looking bad? I mean, it's kind of looking good, but I feel like if he gets onto me once, it's just over. Oh, these skulls just broke my... I don't want to jinx it. Like, I want to say it looks good and he... Wait. What is my holy wand? It's maxed out. If he dies on top of me... No! You had a chance to greatness! You had a chance to greatness! And you messed it up! You are useless! You are useless human! You're not a human. Oh, whatever. Where are my glasses? Better throw my glasses. I can't see. That's green. That must be Laurel. I'm not scared to pick something that I don't see because we are maxed out. Where did I throw them? Oh man, yeah, throwing glasses into cables is really good because they have like they are black. Oh, there they are. Yeah, those are my glasses. Good. There we go. Not that I have multiple glasses around, but it looked like cables. And Laurel is maxed out. There we go. Man, that could have been so amazing. That might have even been the difference between killing the boss or not killing the boss, because the fire difference is insane. Well, how much do we have left here? Actually, only... Yeah, this one... Okay, this won't level up either way, because I lost one. So, we actually don't have much left. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, they get way too... Oh, no, this is horrible. Like, if you think now, yeah, but it looks like you'll survive. First of all, we don't know that. Second, the wave at 24 minutes is full of these witches. Like, it's a huge amount. So if we can't deal with this little amount... Can the banshees just stop, please? Oh, this looks horrible. Oh, this looks utterly horrible. That also means we won't be able to shoot at the boss because we just don't kill the enemies, right? Oh, stop that, stop that. Don't do this to me, please. I'm 22 minutes in. 23 minutes. At least give me a chance at the boss, okay? I just want to see how far away I am. I think that was good, because there's not so much experience on the floor. So I still get experience, okay? Nah, but same issue. Now that Pentagram exploded, all the enemies rushed in and my shield is broken again. Yeah, this is... like, Pentagram is a curse and a blessing at the same time. It's really weird. Now we're 23 minutes. It should make it a lot easier, because these guys are so easy to kill. And there are not that many witches left. It's actually hilarious. Is that... That's not the bad chest, right? There was a chest from someone else. Yeah, most likely. No! Don't do this to me. Yeah, it's over. It's over. Okay, I gave up on curse, and this time I tried to be a bit greedier. Because while garlic was necessary on curse, hopefully it's not necessary here and I can just do it with King Bible. I'm already noticing that it's a lot... let's say I take way, way, way less damage. Like, usually I would be dead at this point with the stuff that I have. But at the same time, I would have also leveled up a couple of times, right? So, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Give me a tracked orb. Oh, wait, it actually gave me a tracked orb. That's amazing. Yeah, I would usually be more excited about this, but, you know, after... What do we have now? 2 hours and 15 minutes? It's 9 p.m. right now. And I have to work tomorrow. I want to finish this ASAP. You know, I thought I would get to the boss at 25 minutes a lot of times, and I will just die to him, and it will all come down to playing roulette with him to actually get him killed. Okay. I took very little damage there. Did you see that? One thing I noticed is the enemies seem to push each other around me, like in a hexagon shape or something like that. The shape doesn't matter. Point is, they like try to walk into me all at once, and then they get stuck. They can't move closer, right? It's like if you try to go closer and closer and closer with a bunch of people, but eventually you're shoulder to shoulder next to each other, and you can't get any closer. And a lot of the enemies seem to do that, and I think this is also what happened with the boss there. I'm only guessing here, guesstimating. I have no idea what actually happened there, but I think that's the case. I need Pentagram. Yeah, let's max this out so it's gone. I only have 2 spots left, so I'm not too scared that I will not get my stuff. Actually, what is Attract Orb right now? Level 4? Okay. How many empty tomes? 3. Wow, that's not bad. Oh, stay away from me. Yeah, I can't believe it. We are instantly hitting minute 8 here. That is so much easier compared to curse. I mean, duh. That's the entire point, right? Oh. I'm not getting any experience anymore. I didn't notice that. So this is something interesting. So far, I don't have garlic. And I didn't die. Which is, you know, I will still die because I have nothing against the boss. That's a given. But I was just curious, what happens if I don't have garlic and continue as it is? Interesting. Yeah, I'll just get pentagram. Goodbye. Oh, should I give it a try? Sure, why not? Why not? That's a Pokemon. Oh, right, I instantly start with 4. Huh, yeah, no, but it won't be enough. It won't be enough. The boss will not get pushed back at all. I mean, I'll still give it the little tiny chance of King Bible constantly hitting the boss. Yeah, instead of Ken Labrador, right? Yeah, let's do it. I'll still give it a little chance of actually hitting the boss continuously, but I think the chance is super low, and I also don't believe that Pentagram will go off any moment. Like, I think it will go off at like 340 or so. Yeah, well, it doesn't knock back the enemy at all. But that also works. And I don't think I have enough revive. I do have enough revives. Ooh. I mean, I kind of lost the revive now, but I'll take it. Oh, no, no. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You let me, really? You couldn't go off 2 seconds earlier? Oh man. Ooh, this is where we died the last time. This is where we died the last time. I mean, it's not looking too bad, but yeah, I'm still not maxed out. I might get 1, 2, 3 levels here if I'm really lucky. As long as Pentagram doesn't go off and just kill everyone and they have to walk in again. Ooh. I mean, Pentagram. Well, it's okay. It's okay, I don't need it. I don't need it. Do I want to have one more projectile or do I want to have this? I think I'll have to pass this through 2 more enemies. Because I think after that you get plus 10 damage, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's really not good. I might actually get 2 more levels here and... But, oh, that doesn't make any sense. I need to do something else. What do I do here? Pass through 2 more enemies. Yeah, I don't need that. I need this one, maybe? Oh, I need Pentagram to go off now. Oh, there he is. I will actually take this one so it fires more through the enemies like this. Yeah, okay, perfect, perfect. He already slows down. It's not a lot, but wait until... Please, please, please. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We are doing more than enough damage. Come on, come on. I did this the last revive. Please, please, please. No. You kidding me? I'm sorry, but if you thought I give up there, seeing him die and the chest laying there... Nah, 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 nah. I'll continue this, and if this takes 5 hours, if this takes up until in the morning, I'll do this. Okay, so I'll try to skip as much as I can. Well, I just wasted one. To not level up the guns, because those were the biggest holdbacks. Oh, ouch. No. No, 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 stay away. Okay, maybe I do need some levels in the guns, because, yeah. Ooh, that was really close. Oh, what do I do, what do I do? Magic wand, pass for 1 more enemy. Okay, this will kill them a lot faster. I think there is... No, this was the last ghost there. I'm pretty sure this was the last ghost, unless it's random. Because remember the one time where I... Oh, no. If that wouldn't have been hit there, that would have been GG. And yeah, my voice is probably changing a lot whenever you hear me talk. Not every... Why can't you shoot? Man! Shoot! What is the magic wand even shooting at? It's... Huh? What? What? What happened? I didn't die before. Why did I die now? Huh? What is even going on? You gotta be kidding me. How did... What? Why did I die this time and not last time? Huh? Oh... Is it because I had King Bible? I'm not sure, I thought in that... Well... Yeah. I thought in that run I had Garlic. I guess I had King Bible then? And that just kept them further away? And maybe it was just enough to deal with... No. I had Garlic, right? It's kind of menacing. Ugh, why did you do that? I was watching. It's kind of... Yeah, now it's no longer... Well, it's still menacing. Do you see that how the enemies are forming like these triangles within where we are shooting? Because otherwise they die if they leave the line. Man, it's hypnotizing, isn't it? Menacing Brazier. Perfect. We are set. Let's go. So I think I haven't died. Yeah, I haven't died so far. I have only 2 revives, but that's because I only have 1 level in Tiragisu. The boss at 20 minutes will not kill me. I have a feeling in my guts that tells me no, he won't. So yeah, we are set. It's that easy. That's all you have to do. Did I say menacing? I like how I jump in like 2 minutes later. I meant mesmerizing. What is menacing? Oh no. Bedrohlich, yeah, of course. I didn't mean menacing. Oh, now I finally understand what the modifier in Terraria means. Menacing. The plus 4% damage. Oh, that's good. Yeah, no, mesmerizing. Wait, before I say that, let me Google mesmerizing. I'll accept it, it's fine. Okay, guys, what do I do here? Cooldown reduced by 0.5 seconds, no, this will not save me at this point. I have an idea. Okay, the dude at 20 minutes is around. Reroll. I think I did it. Plus 3 revives. Okay, I don't want to jinx it because there might be a certain sequence of attacks that is needed to just kill the dude, and otherwise I deal like barely any damage. We shouldn't forget, okay, the one time where I managed to kill him, that only worked because Pentagram was going off at exactly the right point, pretty much, right? So, if that doesn't happen, yeah, then I have a problem. Oh, I really hope there will be an update that just doubles the amount of power-ups. And it might sound broken, but if you think about it, the power-ups actually give very, very little. So if you double them, instead of giving half a level of empty tome for cooldown reduction, it's gonna be a full empty tome level, right? Which I think would be fine, like if you add just 2.5% or 5%, depending on what it is, right, to some of the values here, it wouldn't break anything, I'd assume. And I know the power creep is really high in the game, so maybe just make it a bit more difficult. No, actually keep it. The reason why I'm saying that is because it would open so many more possibilities on what you could go for. And then you can introduce even harder maps, right? Oh... Please tell me this is enough now. It actually looks really impressive. Man, I have to reevaluate how I view... Oh my god, I have to max this out. Yeah, I have to reevaluate how I view the King Bible. Because my opinion is, generally speaking, not that good. But whenever I do these challenges, it's so consistent and it just kills everything. I think I just have to force myself to play it for some time. The thing is, I always view Spellbinder as not useless, but a waste of space. Not useless, but a waste of space. What I mean is, you know, because you could take something else down here instead of Spellbinder. But maybe I just have to change how I view the entire, you know, just King Bible. And then take a look at Unholy Vesper, if it just makes it worth it. Yeah. Well, are you guys ready? It's about to start, and I hope I should get a level up right after he spawns. Oh, this is a very bad timing. Oh, no. Actually, no, this is a perfect timing. Watch this.
Where is he?
Yeah, this is a perfect timing. No, the last time he was in the bullets. Oh, don't tell me this is the difference. Oh, please die. Wait, I think he's getting hit by all four bullets now. Okay, not anymore. Not anymore. Sure. Yes! Ooh, and this will not evolve. Wow. Yeah, this will not evolve my weapon. That is actually really good. I think. Would I have wanted to evolve it? No, I think it's fine. Yeah. No, this is good. Like, I was thinking if I would have wanted to evolve this. No, it needed two levels. There was no way I get there. Okay, I think we are managing to do it. Now starts the real concern. Please. Please. Because they will also push the other guys into me that I couldn't kill fast enough. These ones. Oh my god, that was amazing. Was it amazing? Because now all respawn and walk into me. They rush into me. No, don't do this to me. Come on. I'm so close. No. Oh, I have to shut up. I can't scream now. It's midnight. No. Don't do this to me. Come on. No. Pentagram. Save me, please. No. Ooh, no, you are beyond useless. You are the most useless thing. I can't believe it. Wait, how many? Oh, I still have one more drive. I thought this was my last one. Please. No, but I won't have Pentagram to go off to clear everything. Please. Okay, we got this. We got this. I'm not sure. I think this was longer than Dommario. On curse.